Can ChatGPT help you with iGCSE math? Well, for sure, if there's a basic skill you need to practice, say on percentages or ratio, then it will be very, very helpful. But for those really big paper four extended style questions, there is nothing better than topical past paper questions. That's going to improve your grade on the most difficult paper on the entire iGCSE course.